It looks cool though. But it looks cool.
Way down. Stay still. I'll do some pictures.
Is this really fertilizer?
No. Smell that.
Poor water. Poor guy doesn't know what to do.
They're all like Kool-Aid!
Who else?
This is as tall as me.
This is a seeding one. This is actually seeding.
Ooh, yeah.
Boy, you're making a really nice habitat.
And you gotta find the name for it.
So we're about to go down onto
single file.
We're about to go down onto the dock. So I want no running.
Can you still see it? Are you looking at it?
We have one jellyfish.
No, two jellyfish.
Two jellyfish. Two jellyfish.
Yeah, we do.
I'm coming.
Like, you made that thing out of this?
Yes, that's right. And I'll be talking about that in a little minute. But I'm just going to talk about the tree. It's a highly used tree. It's one of the more respected trees, I guess, that we were able to...
Is that for carrying the
babies? That's a good... Pretty close there, but that's a good guess.
It carries water?
It doesn't carry the water.
It carries the buckets of water.
But it does something with the water.
It cleans it.
Yeah.
Makes it smell like cedar.
You stick it in the water and it fills it through cracks.
Oh, you put water in it, then you
there was lots and lots of food here. We didn't have to go looking for it. Called Sneedquith. And it means the place of the blue grouse. And this was such a rich place that the blue grouse that liked to roost on the branches of the trees. There was so many of them here that they filled all the branches. And they were right down to the little in particular.
In like 4 minutes.
Yes.
You're allowed to start now.
This was the house for the people that would work or live down here and work in the cement factory that was here.
Huh? Snoopy. Wave.
Yes, but no, that's not what it is. These trees, yes.
Weather. Roll, Keisha. Together. You guys are doing good.